Lesson 3. Grammar. Verb to have. It's used to express the possession. Affirmative form with I, you, we, or they, plus have, plus the noun, like candy. Negative form with I, you, we, or they, plus don't have, plus the noun, like juice. For example, you have popcorn, you don't have chips.